Hello, good morning all. Today in this video, we are going to discuss regarding how to access Odoo16. So we all know that Odoo16 is expected to be released on October 2022 during Odoo experience. So currently it's a phase where the development of Odoo16 is going on. A lot of new features, new module, and a lot of performance enhancement is already done in Odoo16 community edition as well as enterprise edition. So as an Odoo developer or the people working in Odoo, there will be a lot of curiosity to try and see Odoo16 even before its release. So some might of you think how we can really access Odoo16 even before it's released. And yes, it's possible to try and see the Odoo16 development. So in order to try the Odoo16, what you have to do is that simply you have to go to Odoo runbot. So let's see how we can access Odoo16 database. So what I'll do is that I'll open Odoo runbot. So here I have my browser and I'll search for Odoo runbot. So once I search for Odoo runbot, you can see you have the website runbot.odoo.com. So I'll open that, and here you have Odoo runbot containing different branches. So if you check here, you have master branch, SAS 15.4, SAS 15.3, etc., and 15.0, which is Odoo 15, Odoo 14, Odoo 13, and the master branch is the Odoo16, where all the developments is getting placed. So what we have to do is that we have to open the master branch. So this is the last build happened in this branch. So if you need to get Odoo16 community edition, you can click here, and if you need to try Odoo16 enterprise edition, you can click here. So let me open Odoo16 enterprise first. So you can see it's getting loading. So the password for the database is admin. So here you can see we have get the Odoo. Click on sign in button, and here you can enter your password, that is admin. So you can enter it admin. I'll use this button, that is a browser extension that I'm using to log in. So I have entered the password, that is admin, and I have logged in successfully into the database. So here you can see we have got Odoo16 enterprise, and here you can see we have got a new application called knowledge. So if you search for knowledge, you have the new application knowledge. So this is a new module added in Odoo16. So now we have accessed Odoo16 enterprise edition. Now you can just navigate around the menus and compare it with your edition that you are using, and you can see what all enhancement they have bring in Odoo16. So if you go to settings, we can see the version number. Maybe it's 15 point something. Yeah, it's showing Odoo 15 point alpha 1 enterprise edition, but this is the Odoo16. So this is the codes that is going to be Odoo16 enterprise edition. So if you check here, what all things you can see, mainly the improvement is the addition of knowledge app. Then a lot of code enhancement is done. So if you feel some post about Odoo16, and if you think how I can access, just search Odoo runbot, open the master branch, click on Odoo or enterprise, and decide on which branch you have to log in, that is either community or enterprise. So this is the UI of Odoo enterprise. Now let's try out Odoo community edition. So here we have Odoo, that is Odoo16 community edition. So let's log in that too. So we have to enter the password. So I'll click on sign in, and I'll choose admin button. So I'm logging into the database. So I have successfully logged into Odoo16 community database. Now if you go here, you can see the knowledge app is there. You have data cleaning application is there and everything. So now you can just go to your browser, search for Odoo runbot, and try out Odoo16. So that's all about this video, and in upcoming days we'll be trying to create more videos about Odoo16 new features and its enhancement. So if you like the video, please do click the like button and support us by having a comment, share. So that's it. Have a nice day. Thank you.